Hello, my name is Bisqwit, and today I'm playing a game called Duskers. It's some kind of spaceship rescue exploration game. I don't really know much about it, and let's see what kind of game this is actually. So use arrow keys to pilot drone 1. All right, I have two drones here. So when I press space, something happens. I see the list of installed ship upgrades. Okay, so there are different ships. So what I know beforehand of this game is actually there's lots of typing involved apparently, and maybe some programming. I don't know actually. Open A1 and. Bad things happen apparently if you typo things. So let's see, I'm now in A1. I found a power outlet. So I got a generator here. Let's see what happens. Generator. Okay, it is charging. You can now operate the newly powered doors. However, never open doors to unknown rooms. Okay, so that's a warning. Okay, so I can actually navigate 1, 2, 3. Let's see. Okay, it is actually navigating, so I can actually navigate 2, 2, 1. Yeah, it actually works. Your generator has disconnected from the power in. Okay. Okay. I have to learn to not use mouse here. So generator. No power inlets nearby. Okay, so let's take it back there. This is navigating automatically apparently. Okay, so it's generator. Okay, there are other kind of commands. Help. Okay, let's see. Advanced commands, commander. Okay, so as I understand it, there's no actually programming here. There's just commands open. So it's kind of like a roguelike. And I actually remember it said something about roguelike in the Steam page of this game. Recommended command, gather. Gather. Okay, let's gather things. One jump shell acquired. So room 4. Motion. So what it is doing means badness is in there. Okay. Let's take pilot drone number 1 to room number 2. So it was motion, not motion, but let's see. Navigate 1, 2, R2. So it's moving there. So the enemy number from room number 4 to room number 3. Let's use the motion thing again. This is a nice tutorial. I like that. Close. Okay, so I have to open door number 5. And it should be seeing. Okay, so now I can close D4. Is it closed? Close D5, D4, okay, it's closed. Open D2. Okay, so there's more. Okay, this didn't work right. Okay, well, I understand now what I have to do here. It just didn't go right. Okay, so I have to open A1, navigate No, I mean navigate. Yes, 1, 2 into A1. Right. And one can go there. Open D2. Oh, it's not powered. Okay. So generator, and now switch to 1, open D2, and navigate to D2. Oh! That's the wrong door. Oops. Yep. Alright, so now I am a little bit ahead, and it says press 1 to switch to drone 1's view and search room number 3. And room number 3 is down here, but I'm in room number 5. So I presume it means that because this is 1, 2, and 3, possibly. So let's do some searching here. Oh, there's something. Drone recommended command info. Info. Swap to exchange. Cannot use tow on destroyed drone. Only disabled drones. Okay. Use swap to exchange upgrades. So I'm going to take, presumably, I take this. And actually, I don't need to give anything there. So I have 3 upgrades now. So I can close this. Alright. Too many escapes. This escape menu is so slow. It's kinda annoying. So let's see. I presume I have to lure somehow. Ah, okay. Get lure? No. Well, okay, so there are many. How do I actually undo that? I have to lure the thing somewhere. Maybe into R1? I don't know. Let's see what is in R1. That's where I began. R1. Not much in here. So I presume I have to take the lure here. Yeah. It's there. Now scamper. You're here. Motion and take drone number 2 into room number 4. So it is now without power, so I probably cannot open D4. Is it true? Yeah, I can't open it. I see. Okay, so that can't be true. But so D3 is still open, so what does gather do? Nothing to gather. Okay, so possibly I can probably gather that lure back. Is it true? Nothing to gather. Gather. Nothing to gather. And this info here. Yeah. Don't know what to do here. If I open this, the baddie is going to escape. Well, let's try to win anyway. So let's put drone number 2 back into that generator. And now I can open D5. Should be possible. Let's see. Is it moving? Oh yes, it is moving. Is it taking the lure? Yeah, I took the lure. Okay, so now I can open D4. So let's see what is happening there. It took the lure. Oh. Let's see about that again. Yeah. Arrow number 4 is save. Yeah, but room number... that one is not safe. Okay, the typing is kind of nasty here. It has the tendency to drop my keys. When I press keys, it has the tendency to drop my keys. So that's kinda nasty. Now it's safe to open door 3 and to open the room. Explore the room on the other side. Are you sure it's safe? Now it is safe. It's saying now it is safe, but I can see things happening there. Yeah, it's not safe. It's not safe. Now it's safe to open door 3, yeah. I'm not even passing the tutorial here. So anyway, let's try it once more again, and let's not jump ahead in the instructions this time. So pilot drone 1, yes. Done piloting. Then pilot 2, yes. Space switch there. Yeah, open A1. And use space to switch back to drone view. Yes, 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 yes. And then generator. And then switch back here and open. Okay, navigate 1 to AR3. Yes. Open D4. Yes. And switch. Explore room, gather, yes. Is there anything else here? Probably not. And I know it's not safe, but let's satisfy the game. Yeah. Nothing else here. So let's get back. And now close D4, open D5, motion. Close D5, open D2. Now 1 to R4. And now 1 to R5, open D3. R5, yes. Okay. So info swap. Yeah, let's take lure. Thank you. It's interesting how it's saying here, do not use mouse. So, no more ship to explore. Okay, so I have to take them back to R1. Okay, so that's what I was missing. Alright, so... yeah. Alright, so now I have got the tutorial done. Exit. Okay, let's play the game. Accessing log, loading BIOS, passive control systems, navigation engineering, system diagnostics. File. Fuel low. 6 days. Emergency distress sequence. No! Externally modified log detected. Would you like to read? Yes, please. Gather things, gather that, search for surprise, search for survivors. If objectives cannot be completed, recommended action initiate a reset. Alright. Okay, this is kind of different. Okay, so there are different ships here. Let's board this one. Enter. So I have different ships here. Okay, let's enter. No uncorrupted communications found. Alright. Infestation types detected. No infestations. Alright. So, help control arrows F8. Oh, that's nice. All right. So let's see what happens here. So this is the boarding room. Did anyone ever have motion sensors? Motion. Yes, one has motion. Motion! Man, this keyboard! Motion. Okay, now I'm really typoing. But the point is, this is ignoring my pressed keys, and it's really quite annoying. You notice here, the game is actually running at 16 FPS here. So, it is registering the keys a little bit better here, where it is actually running at 60 FPS. So... Motion. Okay, so it's not ignoring keys as often here, but when I get to the lower FPS screen, it is actually... yeah, it's annoying. This is not good design. So anyway, motion sensors activated. Motion sensors activated, open A1. And let's see, now A... actually I should probably, because I don't know the name of the room, let's go ahead. There are things here. Scrap. Gather. I got scrap. Okay, here's the generator, here's the door. Here's a door. Motion. Alright, so... Drone 2 has generator capabilities low, so let's take it there. And also let's take 3 also there. So I can't open doors because the thing is not powered. So... let's move this here, generator. Right. So open D3. And take NAV1 to R3. Actually, I should probably... wow. One. So one is here. info, swap, swap, speed boost, nice. D2 is there. Motion, motion. Alright, so I can open D2. Yes, that is also okay. What are you? Gather. Scrap. Gather. All. Nice. Okay, so there was just two here. And what is this? Info. Info. Gather. No fuel. Nothing there. That was disappointing. Oh, I can combine these. Never. Never. Yeah, this is... I kinda like the principle of this game, but the keyboard input is not working very nicely. So... It was actually saying there something about press some key, but I kind of ignored that. So ship config, S close, ship config, nothing there, modifications, oh. So I can actually use that scrap to do things. This could be nice. Yeah. How much scrap do I still have? Do I have 6? Yes, I do. Oh yes, because I have to execute them first, so okay. Yeah. Execute. Alright. Upgrade. I also have upgrades here. So let's say repairs to upgrade at 25 motion sensors. 25, what does it actually mean? I can't do it because I don't have any more scrap. Ship. Alright, so let's see about the next one now. There's some kind of infestation here. One infestation. And scrap 35. Alright. Hold heavy metals. Not joking, Emily. I took a jump sample this morning. Erratic, unengaged in their programming task, and self-destructive. Need a more detailed overview of behavior to make an accurate judgment. Not normal. Might explain a few things that I have heard or have found recently. Food replicators going bust. I've given the cat some water. See what happens. I'm not going to try and stay in bottles. I'll write more, but till then, do the same. Yeah. That doesn't really say much, except there's a cat. There was a cat. Probably gobbled by now. So in the boarding rooms, there's probably nothing interesting ever. Alright, so let's move there. It's a Okay, it's moving again. Okay. Can I see that? So there's the electricity. Okay, I can't power those yet. So drone 2 is giving power. Giving power, giving power, giving power. Yeah. So let's take this to there. And in the meantime, take that there. So there's also power here. Neat. So 3 is here. Gather all. Oh, it doesn't have gather. Right. So what's this info? Yeah, it doesn't have gather. No, that's a disappointment. What does it actually have? It has tow and interface. All right. So let's take 2 into R3. Does it crash? No, it doesn't crash. Oh. Hmm. All right. So it is now gathering everything there. And I can go to 2. And generator. Motion. Yeah. I can open those. Yeah, they can go there. Artificial intelligence here is not great. Yeah, nothing to write home about. All right. What? What is it doing? What is that? So maybe drum number 3 could tell something about it. Interface? Tone? No. So what is door 2? Door A2 is doing something weird. I can't scan it. Can I? No. Is it airlock possibly? I don't know. Well, in any case, let's take the drones back. So I don't have a lure here, so nav 1 to R4, nav 3 to R3, close D3 and close D6, open D7, motion. and actually nav 1, R2, close D4, open D3, motion. Where is it? Where is the bad D? What? Where did it go? Oh, close D10. Wow. That was surprising. And I can't close D4 for some reason. So what is now here? Colin. Colin. I can drone it. I can tow it. All right. Okay. Number 6? No? Okay, so tow. All salvage must be placed in docking bay prior to departure. All salvage. I still kind of wonder this. Because I can't scan there. So, open D3, close D6. Sensor something. Sensor. Close D4. Can I? No, I can't. Well, in any case, it's probably in R4. Oh, it's back there. Wow. Well, that was disappointing. Oh, but I can open that. I could open it if it were powered. Why is it not powered? All right. Close D3. Go there, please. And close that. Alright, can I open that? Opening airlock will depressurize room. Unsecured contents will be evacuated into space. Okay, that could be cool. So it's an airlock. All right, so now all the rooms are secure. So I can roam wherever I want. So, take 3 back to there. What? All right, yes. And take 1 back to R4, because I'm interested to see again what was this. Right. So that's what it was. So I have the everything. Everything here, so I can exit. Exit, I mean. Alright. You now have a... Alright. So what was it saying? Because it was saying that there's 35 scrap. And I only got 6. I don't understand. So Colin is now there, and I also have Lure with me. Alright. Access the modifications menu to use scrap. So I could upgrade. What kind of upgrades could I do? Lure. Motion. Two motion sensors. Yeah, that could be helpful. But let's see if there's anything else. Colin doesn't have any health. So I actually need to use some of these things to get health there. Yeah, now it has 50 health. And I have 2. Of those. Let's give it some more. Alright, so execute. It's nearly in full health now. And key A. A has what? Infestation types 1. Visited false. Scrap capacity. Capacity. And you are coming with me. Come with me. And you. Press enter and press space. Okay. Let's do it. Infestation types 1. Alright, so in this game there doesn't seem to be any programming, but there is a lot of typing. So anyway, I think I'm going to end the video here. You can kind of see what kind of game this is. It's not exactly my type, I have to be frank here, but it's not a bad game. It's quite an interesting concept, if not exactly very thorough. It kind of gets repetitive here. Of course, this is just the first main mission here, but it kind of gets repetitive here. There's apparently a bigger plot here. You have to kind of figure out from those diaries and what things you are gathering here and seeing in the messages and in the drones that are destroyed there, to figure out what happened to the universe. Why is everything wrecked? And apparently that kind of thing, but you have to play this game for a long time to piece together the plot, I figure. And probably I'm not going to do that. But anyway, thanks for watching, see you next time, bye!